Hello everyone, I'm TheGamingLemon and welcome back to another episode of LemonCraft. In this episode of LemonCraft, I think I'm going to go and, sorry, let me turn my game volume down real quick. I think I'm going to go and, search for the, stronghold that was near my first house. It was right underneath, actually. And I'm also going to continue working on the house. You guys might have noticed I worked a tiny bit on the house. I did record it, it just that it wasn't in a LemonCraft video. It was for the enchanting explanation video at the beginning at the end, and at the end of the video. So what I'm going to do first is actually make some iron armor because armor's just really helpful at the moment. I realised how unhelpful it was when I went into that cave and I nearly died like really, really easily. So I'm just going to put this on now and then we're going to go find that cave. As long as I have some torches. Yes, but I probably need some more, which is that's cool. I got wood on me and some coal. And also I got food. Okay, looks like I'm ready. So let's go find this stronghold. I looked at the comments in the last episode. Most of you guys, I would have thought that most of you guys would have found building boring, because I don't really do much. All I would do is just literally just, well, do nothing, just build on the house and talk a load of random stuff. But no, apparently you guys like it. I got loads of mixed opinions, you know. It was kind of a balance. You know, some of you guys preferred adventure, which is what I'm doing now. Some of you guys preferred building, and some of you guys preferred if I sped up the building, but still recorded it, if that made sense. But what I'm going to do is I'm just going to, you know, show the recording. I might speed up a bit of a building if I think some of it might be boring. But for the majority, I'm just going to, you know, talk over a building. And I did try out live streaming, but I couldn't get it to work. I was really confused on how to do it. Actually, I need some sand to make some windows, so let's just collect some of this first. I know loads of people saying get rid of the stuff in your inventory because it doesn't look very good. I'm not good at getting rid of stuff in my inventory. I always forget to, put it in chests because I know, OCD people, it would get really annoying. But I never really remember to. I'm not really that bothered with it, to be quite frank. I'm actually getting quite upset here because I'm probably ruining the landscape by doing this, which is what I hate doing. Those who watch my previous LemonCraft series will know that I hate it when I ruin the landscape. I need 4 6 to 4 and a bit pieces of sand to make a glass, because that's how much it took for the first layer. So I'm just gonna get about around 64 pieces. Okay, a bit more. Can't wait till enchanting comes out. This is probably my favourite feature in 1.2 out of everything. Probably enchanting, spawner eggs, don't know what else really. Okay, I say that's enough. Yeah, that's enough. Okay, where did my sword go? I hate it when that does that glitch. Your first item in your bar kind of disappears and goes in your inventory for some real reason. I never really understood why it does that. I don't know if it's a glitch or not. Well, it must be a glitch. What else can it be? And I'm gonna go explore that cave later again. That cave. Some of you guys. Oh crap, it's getting dark. Well, looks like we're gonna go through the night then. I don't care, I'm not going back now. There's my old house. Some of you guys said you saw Herobrine in there, but I looked back, it was just a creeper. It wasn't Herobrine. And I'm sure of that, because, it was green. But I understand why you probably would, because people are getting, really paranoid now about Herobrine, in my world. You know, people are saying, they're just keeping their eyes open, massively, and, saying, oh, I saw Herobrine here, and really, it's nothing. I just don't get too paranoid. I think it's quite a rare thing. If they added it, which they probably have. I think they're gonna, get rid of it in the bug fix update. Probably. It was probably just a Halloween thing, you know, what 4G Studios did. Now, some guy showed me that it was behind a well. Now, where's the well? You needed to dig straight down from a well. I don't see a well. I think I'm just gonna, dig down. Okay, it's getting dark now, so I'm just gonna dig down here and pray for the best. If I don't find it, then I'll just, probably shouldn't do this. What if I fall into the stronghold and die? I'll do that. What was I talking about? Yeah, if I don't find it within, 5 minutes or so, now probably less than that, then I'll just go off camera and find it myself, and then I'll come back. Just so, you know, it doesn't bore you guys by just trying to find it all the time. But I pretty sure it was somewhere around here. The annoying thing is I can't actually tell. There's nowhere to tell, isn't there? Well, let's put a torch on here. Thought that gravel was a hole there for a sec. It's hard to tell when it's pretty damn dark. Let's light this place up. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, no, that's a mine shaft. Ouch. Oh, wait, this is it. Yes. Yeah, this is it. This is where the stronghold is. Okay, cool, we found one. And we also found a mine shaft, which is pretty cool. Light here, that means lava, yes. Oh, wait, no, they're torches from the abandoned mine shaft. Well, where's the cave spiders? There's normally, like, loads of cave spiders here, which really annoys me. I hate cave spiders. One, anything. But let's get the iron first. First? I said thirst, as in thirsty, but I didn't mean to say first. LOL! Because I get into the habit of, like, not collecting the resources and say, oh, I'll get them later, but really I end up not getting them, and I either die or I have to escape because I'm really close to dying, and then I never really end up getting them, so I'm just going to do this from now on. Is there any other iron there? Actually, no, let's just go into the stronghold first. Is that a chest? That is a chest! What could be down there? I've never been in a proper search for a stronghold before. Oh, that's so helpful. That is so helpful. Can't believe how helpful that is. My god, I got some food. Mobs do spawn in strongholds, right? Got a feeling one of these blocks is going to be a silverfish block, because silverfish blocks spawn in mine shafts, I'm pretty sure of that. This place is pretty cool. It's like some cells in here or something. Oh god, I just thought, what if I see Herobrine in here? If I turn around and he's like in my face. Oh my god, I don't know what my reaction would be like. Probably never play Minecraft again, and if I survive through the amount of shock I get. Because I'll probably die of shock if I saw him out, crap. Like, bam in my face. I wanna know what he actually does when when he's in your face. Does he do nothing? I was right here, wasn't I? Whoops. Okay, let's go back up. This place is pretty interesting. I should come back here more often. At least I know where a stronghold is now. Okay, let's just go up, I guess. Oh, hello! I don't have time for you right now. Okay, that door just destroyed instantly. Luck was in creative mode or some chisel. Nowhere really to go in the stronghold. I thought it was going to be, like, legit. But, someone also said that the ravine went through the stronghold as well, which is pretty cool, but I don't see a ravine at the moment. I know stronghold is a massive dose, so... Oh, well, this is a nice room. Yeah, very useful. I wonder if there's any traps in strongholds. I don't think there are. This is pretty pointless. Don't think I put that torch there. It's a floating torch! Is that a sign? Of Herobrine? Because I didn't place that torch. Okay, I'm getting pretty scared now. To be quite frank. I'm actually getting pretty damn scared. Oh yeah, very useful. Oh god, oh. Who would put a door there? Well, the creators of this game. No, the random seed generator would, that's who. Cool, let's make some more torches. This is quiet. Too quiet. Because, again, if he happens to be in my face. I thought that zombie noise was something suspicious. Well, this looks pretty cool. Found another cave. There's a lot of caves in this seed. Everyone was still, like, asking what seed I used. I'll go back to that place and say, oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, I thought that was Herobrine. But it wasn't. Okay. Oh god. Okay. It's just that he had the same shirt as the Steam player, and the iron bars were next to his eyes, so it made it look like he had white eyes, and, we're quite low, because there's gold spawning here. What level are we at? Where's my map? Oh, there it is. If I lost my map, I would have cried. 28. It's quite high to find gold. Well, I think so. Probably not. Let's go deeper then. Once we fetch this irons. Oh, okay. I've recovered now from that little scare there. Is this the iron bars were like in front of his eyes, so it looked like he was Herobrine, and I like didn't acknowledge the zombie noise at all. But that stronghold was pretty disappointing. There was nothing really to it. Maybe there was probably more that I didn't see. We're gonna go lower. No, we're not. Cause there's nothing else there. But I think I uploaded my first, like, non-Minecraft Xbox video today. It was a Battlefield 3, just like a test on my graphics card, to show you guys what it's like. And it went pretty well. I was expecting more of a negative reaction from people saying, like, you don't care about, you know, other games other than Minecraft. But I am just gonna say, like, I am gonna be posting other videos apart from Minecraft now. And, you know, not all the time. It's still gonna mainly be Minecraft. Like, Machinima sent me a free copy of Need for Speed Most Wanted, so I'm obviously gonna put videos about that, because that's what they sent it to me for. And that should be pretty cool. Can't wait to try that out. Probably gonna go on it after this video. I don't know, I've got, like, 6 games downloaded or got I haven't actually tried yet. Like, I've got Need for Speed Most Wanted I haven't tried. I've downloaded The Sims 3 on a PC, Grand Theft Auto on a PC, because it was on deal on Steam. It was at The Lost and Damned, Baldur's Gate Tony, and Grand Theft Auto 4, all for £6, which is pretty damn good. My original thing was supposed to, like, go in a stronghold, but there's not much. But I've discovered a cave again, which is pretty crappy cave as well, to be honest. Let's get back in that stronghold. I bet there's more stuff, actually, that I didn't see. But it scares me. It's like I've been being watched in there. I'm not even kidding. I feel like I'm being watched. But as soon as I get out here, I feel like I'm fine. It's weird. Don't like it. Don't like it, okay? I was also getting a lot of questions. Okay, let's go back into it. I was also getting a lot of questions of, how to find an ender portal. That is it. Because end portals in the 1.2.3 update will spawn in strongholds. And people were asking, like, if they'd had to start a new world to get an end portal, because they've already found a stronghold with no end portal. Because obviously it wouldn't generate in this update, because end portals aren't in this update. Well, yes, I'm afraid. Unless you want to build it yourself, which is what I'm doing, is that mysterious torch. So I didn't place it, and it's not even held up right. Oh, wait, no. Oh, okay, yeah. Torches spawn in strongholds, don't they? Oh my god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I swear to god, I just heard a breath. Oh, I'm not even kidding, I just heard a breath. I'm pretty damn scared right now. Can you hear that? I can hear footsteps. Now I would say it's a mob, but why isn't it making any sounds? Why isn't it making any sounds? Oh, that's me stepping on the moss, isn't it? Is it? No, it's not. I'm gonna get out of this place as soon as freaking possible. This place is haunted. But I'm pretty damn scared right now. Oh. Oh, thank God I found people. Oh, I found like Enderman and Shizzle. I am not coming in this place again. This place creeps the hell out of me. I mean, I know it was probably a mob, but that's a silverfish in there. Yep, you, Miley, you little fucker. but why wasn't it making any noise? You scare me right now, skeleton. You just like appeared out of nowhere. Is that a dungeon? No. Thought it would have been. I love Endermen. They're so chilled. Oh, what's the matter? You stuck in here, Enderman. I'm not looking at him, because if I look at him, then I'll get well angry. Be like, hey, you look at me! I feel all safe now I'm with other mobs, even though they're not real. And he's probably still going to spawn and creep the hell at me. What the hell was that? That sound is when you're stepping on sand, and it can't... And I'm really low at the moment, and so how the hell was it making that noise? I don't know. Hello! I'm gonna get out of this place as soon as I can. I would keep saying it, but I wanna explore it, but I don't wanna... I wanna go, but I don't wanna go. What's under here? Have I found a secret? Nah, that's just generating stuff. Okay. Exploration to the next destination of nothing to prevent deforestation for the next generation. Blah 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 blah. I scared him out. He was just walking like doo loo 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 loo, and then when I looked at him, he like froze. He was like doo loo loo. Attack! Anything else I haven't explored? Scared me, Mr. Skeleton. Haven't seen any creepers, actually. That mob wouldn't have been a creeper, because... Oh, yeah, I found this bit. Because creepers don't make any noise, don't they? Completely forgot about this bit. Why is it taking so long to mine? Oh, yes. Swords is the fastest way to get rid of it, isn't it? I forgot about that. Ooh. That's pretty cool. Cave in there. But where's... Isn't there a ladder somewhere? Some sort of ladder. Ah, chest. Oh, just what I needed. Books. Yes, yes, just what I wanted. Thank you so much. Ah, yes, books. Ah, yes. Ah, yes. I'm actually going to keep that string so I can make a bow. But what should I get rid of? Seeds. I got plenty. Anything else I should know about before I leave this disappointing library? Hey, bro. Oh, what's wrong? You can't get me? Oh, skeleton. Oh, well, that's disappointing. I know there's like a massive thing, but I need to find it. That was a good description, wasn't it? Thing. Go deeper down into the depths of the cave. Why was this door open? Can I make some more torches? I don't feel safe down here because there's no torches now. Motherfucker. Where should I go? So many. Ooh. Hello. Is this where Herobrine spawns? We are so paranoid about it now. What were those footsteps? I know it's probably just a mob, and you guys are probably like, it's just a mob. But, yeah, I think I'm probably thinking too much. Iron! Yay! What level am I at? I could find diamonds. 13! This is a really good level for diamonds, actually. Let's just mine for like 2 seconds. Because if I happen to find diamonds, I'll be like, oh my goodness. Ah! What did I say? Fum-a-lum-a-lum-a-lum-a-lum-a-lum! Probably woke up my house. One. Duh. Duh. Why can't I pick it up? Oh. What should I get rid of? Mushrooms. 3. That's a lot of mushrooms. Mushrooms, diamonds. 4, 5, 6. Llama, 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 llama. 6 diamonds. God, talk about luck, eh? I was like, oh, better be mine down here in a bit of diamonds. Oh, what did I say? Ha, 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 ha. But, nevertheless, I'm going to cut this episode off here. If you did enjoy this episode, please do leave a like. I greatly appreciate it. I'm actually not going to leave, you know, after this episode. Because I know there's more to explore. I know there's that massive chandelier library thing that I need to find. I'll find it in the next episode. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please do leave a like. I'll see you guys next time in the next episode. Just in case I see, like, hear anything. Gah! Okay. In here? Nope. Okay, well, I'll see you guys next time. Good. Lemon out.